husband is drunk.
You like the fact that he's always drunk.
Who was that man you were talking to in front of the house?
That man is very rich. Very rich. He even gave me some money.
How long have you been sleeping with him?
What kind of stupid, silly accusation is this?
So you are opening your leg for another man for money?
Jesus!
I want to help you.
I don't need your help.
Bright is willing to help, but Ekene will not hear of
it. Is that why you had to disrespect in front of him?
Is the money I'm making not for both of us?
A beautiful girl like you should be with a man somewhere relaxing. It's weather for two.
I'm not in the mood.
When will you ever be in the mood?
When you stop thinking of alcohol beside me.
Your husband thinks there's something going on between the two of us.
How did you know that?
You should have seen your eyes shining like a torch, all because of money.
Talk with you, calm down. If you don't get that out of my face, I'll slap you, eh?
Why are you trying to destroy someone you call your best friend? Thinking about it makes my blood boil.
You think I cannot make money? Is that what you think? I will make money!
It's not my fault. Am I blaming you?
Why snatch her? Come on, take her now.
Don't move. You are under arrest.
Is drunk.
You like the fact that he's always drunk.
Who was that man you were talking to in front of the house?
That man is very rich. Very rich. He even gave me some money.
How long have you been sleeping with him?
What kind of stupid, silly accusation is this?
So you are opening your leg for another man for money?
Jesus!
I want to help you.
I don't need your help.
Bright is willing to help, but Ekene will not hear of it.
Is that why you had to disrespect in front of him?
Is the money I'm making not for both of us?
A beautiful girl like you should be with a man somewhere relaxing. It's weather for two.
I'm not in the mood.
When will you ever be in the mood?
When you stop thinking of alcohol beside me.
Your husband thinks there's something going on between the two of us.
How did you know that?
You should have seen your eyes shining like a torch, all because of money.
Talk with you, calm down. If you don't get that out of my face, I'll slap you, eh?
Why are you trying to destroy someone you call your best friend? Thinking about it makes my blood boil.
You think I cannot make money? Is that what you think? I will make money!
It's not my fault. Am I blaming you?
Why snatch her? Come on, take her now.
Don't move. You are under arrest.